The Crow is known for its dark gothic and visually striking aesthetic. The film's director, Alex Proyas, was committed to staying true to the spirit of the original comic book series. During the production of The Crow, a tragic accident occurred that resulted in the death of actor Brandon Lee, who portrayed the main character, Eric Draven. Despite the tragedy surrounding its production, The Crow gained a strong cult following that continued to captivate new and old fans to this day.